Today's ride was done on July 14th, 2024, starting at my house, going down to Schuylerville, and back up, and then back down, and then back up, and then out to Comstock for 106 miles total. And this is part one. stopping at Stewart's. I want to get some chocolate milk and a couple cherry pies. Ended up not getting any chocolate milk, but I did get a couple cherry pies. Well, I'm heading back home now because I forgot a little tracker that my wife bought me that she wanted me to carry on my bike ride so that she could tell where I am the whole time. Since I'm not carrying my phone, I figure the least I can do is carry the tracker. So I'm heading back home and pick up the tracker and then I'll head out again. Thank you. picked up the tracker. Now I'm ready to head back out again. We've already covered 6.4 miles, but we did it in a big circle. So I'm pulling out of my driveway and I'm heading back in the same direction I started. And we're going to keep on trugging until we do the 106 miles. Thank you. Stewart's in Fort Edward. Since the first Stewart's didn't have any chocolate milk, I'm picking up the chocolate milk here, and then we're gonna be heading out very shortly. Well, that's the end of part one, and we'll pick it up here with part two. Well, before you go, we got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life, and know for sure you have it.